out of the woods yet. Alive. Director on deck.
Power cut. Replace the parts.
My name is Dr. Pierce, lead researcher of the Parakinesiology Department. I believe that I've discovered a Code Omega paranatural entity residing within the Bureau itself, right under our noses. Darling refused to allocate me the budget or resources, so I'm taking matters into my own hands. Let this recording be the proof I need to convince them. The furnace can speak. It's been talking to me for some time now. Listen. Did you hear that? It's a sentient force, capable of communicating. I checked and there's no record of ever installing this furnace. I believe that... Oh, sorry. What? Yes, I can feed you. What do you eat? I see. I'll try to find some volunteers.
say trash. Did Ati mean barrels full of hazardous biological material? It seems like they're breaking some environmental regulations on waste disposal, but if that's what Ati wants, then I'll get it done. We need to fix this thing ASAP.
Thank you.
My old enemy, the Glock, is blocking the pipes. You need to deal with that shit. He is very clever. He's trying to sneak in. He got him caught with his hand in the fist trap.
This place is gonna come down. I don't like that sound.
Thank you. your read on all this?
Energy conversion is well below the acceptable.
Crew feels a lot safer when you're around.
I should be going. Try to stay alive.
You got a lockdown to lift.
This place is gonna come down.
It's fried up. You need to fix it before the old Twig Bands inside the plant has a shit fit.
Let's go lift the lockdown.
Thank you. forces contain a lockdown. Only be lifted by a directorial override.
This is what we came here to do. That's it. The other sector should be open now. I think it's time I told Emily why I'm here. I'll risk it. You two should get to know each other.